The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, as well as other health organizations, have stated that this virus is spreading from human to human. To date, we have no evidence that it's been found in pigs.